My name is Chris Calhorn. I'm professor of neurosurgery at MedStar Georgetown University Hospital. I'm a member of the MedStar Health Board of Directors and the director of functional and epilepsy surgery at MedStar Health. I think the opening of the Verstandig Pavilion at MedStar Georgetown University Hospital represents the culmination of years of planning. And what I see in this building is the reflection of all of the years of incredible clinical care that our teams deliver every day at MedStar Health. We're standing in the most technologically advanced operating room, I would venture to say, on the entire East Coast. And the operating rooms here will accommodate all of the advances in technology that we have in neurosurgery, including intraoperative MRI. And the IMRIS suite allows us an additional measure of confidence as neurosurgeons, potentially saving the patient another unnecessary chip to the OR. The suite is designed that we have a central core, which houses the magnet. That MRI magnet is designed to rotate 90 degrees and track in the ceiling through two vault doors into two separate operating rooms which adjoin that central core. The way this really changes our workflow in neurosurgery is that a patient can come to the operating room, we can perform their surgery. Once we feel that we've completed the resection of the brain tumor, we can track the magnet in the ceiling directly to the patient, image the patient in real time, and verify that we've accomplished our neurosurgical goal. We want to leave the operating room with the assurance that we've removed the entire tumor to give all of our patients the best possible clinical outcome. MedStar Health has a focus on continuing to advance our clinical programs of excellence, and that includes neurosciences and neurosurgery. And what we see is a continuing investment into new technologies that will allow us to advance the care of our patients into the future. This is really the state of the art of neurosurgical care, and I'm proud that we can offer this technology at MedStar Health.